Pretty cool, huh? Mm-hmm. So people always ask me if I've broken off part of the rock before. The answer is no, but a lot of the guys have broken off.
Bye.